Okay, so here we go.
Oh what the heck?
You can see the edges, like the spikes, so good. That's crazy.
Initiating. Welcome back to my daily grind. Create yourself is what you'll find me doing every day and every night. No time to lose. One day, one step in the right direction. I'm Chris and I'm only here to show you if I can do it, you can do it too.
Welcome back to the vlog. It is Wednesday, another day, another chance to push hard. And the topic for this vlog is looking at my own friggin' blood with my DIY video microscope. So let's get it, by the way. All the microscope vlogs right here, watch them all. But before we get started, love goes out to all my subscribers. Thank you for making my life special and worth living to the max. So let me try to give back with a sweet, sweet video. The excitement was real while filming this. I filmed it a few days ago and I got way too excited. Just to warn you, taking a look at my blood was basically the whole reason why I got this. I saw a video of a guy, I will get to that in the vlog down the road. Actually, you can check it out. This will be the vlog right here. He looked at his own blood, it was moving and it was crazy, and I was like, damn, I need this in my life. So I came up with this thing, DIY video microscope, very cheap, throws everything else out of the water. This is worth at least 4 digits. I will talk about that in the video microscope vlog. Anyways, when I finally made it, when I saw my blood cells moving, like, it was an amazing moment. But enough said, let's get right to it. Let's stop the child's play. I'm ready to pierce my finger with this little pen. Boom, I'm on stage 2. Well, deepness, I guess. Let's insert this. Oh, such a tiny needle. I'm scared though. Okay, it's in there. But how does it even, maybe like right there. Oh, it actually works. It wasn't painful at all.
I need to get a nice drop on here.
Oh yeah, I think that should do.
Oh my god, whoa.
Look what happened to this sample.
Okay, so here we go.
Oh, no, no, what the heck? Oh my god, this is so crazy, stop. Yo, what the hell? Are you kidding me? I am legit amazed. Wow, are you kidding me? This is so crazy. Why is it moving around so much? Like, where is it moving? It's just moving around. Oh hell yeah. Okay, that's clearly different. It's so hard to get a good focus. Oh my god. Yeah, I think I don't know, is that a proper focus? I think that's a proper focus right there. So this is a different section. Oh no, this is actually the perfect focus. I'm just pressing on the board with my finger a bit. I think that's it. What the hell is this one right here? This thing and this thing right here. Are these like antibodies? Oh my god, look at that. What are these two right here? It's looking so crazy. What? Oh, what the hell? What is this? That's not looking right.
Was that in my blood?
These little cells with these spikes on, like this one right here, these are clearly these antibodies, I think. Clearly, I think. As always. Is this the right focus or is this the right focus? It's so hard to say. So they look kind of dried up. Not that they're still moving, actually. These are the edges of the sample, by the way. Maybe I'm able to actually find the edge. So they are clotted up. Wait, where am I? Yeah, this is pretty much the edge of the sample. Somewhat dense. Oh, now. There we go. That's like dense right there. Oh, it's still like slight. It's moving. There it was. That's the edge of the glass right there. There it is again. And there is a lot of blood. Yeah, this is a lot of blood cells right there. Okay, well, I'm already recording for 14 minutes actually, so that might explain why it's stopping. Probably just drying up. But where are they moving? Like, where are they concentrating? That's so weird. They're going to sleep. They're totally going to sleep. There is another one of these funny ones. But yeah, that's another prime example right there. Oh, there are three actually, but this one, like, clearly. Oh my god, there are so many actually. There are so many on this one. But yeah, it's like half an hour later and it's still moving.
Oh, what? Clearly out of focus somewhat, but you can see the edges, like the spikes, so good. That's crazy.
So yeah, that was me getting hella excited about movements of my little blood cells. Seriously, so cool. And it's so affordable for everyone. Well, for almost everyone, I guess. But literally, it is so freaking sweet. I have so many more video ideas with this thing, involving this thing. But that's enough progress for this vlog. Smash that like button the way I almost smashed this little glass thingy once while filming this vlog. You gotta be careful. Bang the bell, clap, clap, never miss. Microscope vlogs, check the recent news on chrisviral.com, and that's it for today. I will see you tomorrow.